I believe that is the coffin of Jimmy Hoffa.